It's an incredible project, it's iconic, and to be involved with something that is an icon for the city of Portland, accessible to the public, is just super exciting.
My favorite part about this project is all the multiple features of the site and the aesthetics that we're developing to be used as a public space. The centerpiece of this, this site will be the reflecting pool.
It's just an incredible piece of work. Very technical, very complicated, and very artistic at the same time. There's little bits of history everywhere throughout the site that span 100 plus years. The historical fences, especially where we have multiple different versions, right? We got the historical artifact that was left in place and protected during construction, but not repaired. We got, I want to say it's refinished, where it was removed, taken off site, refinished, and then each piece was individually tracked where it came from and reinstalled in the exact same spot. And then we got the third version, which is torn down to its individual components and rebuilt, but out of the same 130-year-old steel.
I'm looking forward to bringing my family here to walk around the new water features and see what we've been working on for the past couple years.
This will be a project that is seen by tens of thousands, probably hundreds of thousands of people every year. You know, I got guys on the crew telling me they are excited to come back here 10 years from now when their grandkids are a little bit older and show them what granddad built.